Mr. Madsen's. Don't you know you never win? You got your family running around trying to stop you from going down. It's you that I'm talking to. It's you that I'm talking to.
Jane, I'm Mary, Camden Social Services. I think it was Catherine I spoke to.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello?
Mr. Hopkins again.
Hi.
Yes, just ringing to confirm it will be at 2:30 tomorrow.
And you'll have the money?
Yes, I'm just sorting that out now.
Are you going to tell me? Why that bank? Why does it have to be that bank?
Jane, I'm helping you with yours, okay? But leave me to mine.
Still not sure you shouldn't start on old ladies with handbags first. You know, work your way up, like everyone else.
Okay, Jane. I'll see you in the morning.
Yeah. Thank you.
No, no, thanks very much.
Big day tomorrow, then.
Yep, big day.
Best. Get in some immunity sleep.
Best has, yeah. Sleep well then, Jane.
Richard.
Yep.
My mum always kisses me good night.
Can I come in now?
Yes, but you mustn't laugh.
You look fabulous.
Yeah, you mean handsome.
No, I mean fabulous, honestly, and the dress.
Yeah, it comes off easily.
Well, I'll leave you now, Jane. There's nothing else you need. No?
No. And thank you, Mary. So. I'm very nervous, Richard. Yeah, the thing is, though, don't know who for.
I can still call him off, Jane.
No. No, I would never forgive myself. Unless we both drove home together now.
It's too late for that.
No, it's not. We've done nothing yet.
Jane, I am doing this. I have to.
This may or may not be the right time to say
No, please,
this.
Not now.
But I pressed the play button.
Well, then turn it off. Just please turn it off.
And what started cannot be stopped.
Oh, bollocks.
I've been wondering why it is that all rich and famous men, however ugly they may be, seem capable of finding love only with gorgeous women, or that the more intelligent the man, the shallower his criteria in women. Is it, A, because men don't give a fuck for the mind, and care only about spending life with gorgeous bodies, in which case I'm fucked, or, B, because there is some, as yet unidentified, evolutionary quirk so that beautiful female minds are only to be found stuck on beautiful female bodies, in which case I'm fucked, or, C, none of the above. If C, then, theoretically at least, you, Richard, could take his place.
Oh, no, not again.
It's now or never, Boyle. Last Chance Saloon.
No. Why is it I knew this was coming? Jane, I can't. I just.
It's okay. I know.
Look, we can't even pay for the fucking room.
Yes, it's okay. I know. You're just being silly. Relieve as an intention. Anyway, apparently there's no such thing as male sexual altruism. Yeah, and of the women of the world committed most nights. Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
A last rethink, maybe?
No, not for me.
I wish it was at night. These things are easier at night.
Banks are closed at night.
Two reasons, then.
Right, I'm going now, Jane.
Richard.
Yeah?
Good luck.
Right, so you know about her, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you be careful.
Of course.
And wear something, right? All right. It's 500. You get the rest after.